Good afternoon and welcome to this community briefing on our ongoing pandemic response efforts. The number of people in the hospitals is high and it's moving in the wrong direction. The thing about a pandemic is people feel helpless. Through our partnership with Bloomberg, our commitment to data became elevated. And so we used that understanding of how important data was to help us navigate through the fog and the confusion of a pandemic. Yesterday, we unveiled the COVID-19 risk dial that's now available on our website at covid19.lincoln.ne.gov. That color-coded dial calibrates the risk of COVID-19 spread locally and provides specific guidance for the public. The COVID-19 risk dial looks simple to the user. It's color-coded. You can see where it is one week and where it is the next week. It's very easy to interpret, but the back end of the risk dial is complex and rooted in data.
Collecting local data from the people that we serve is extremely critical, making decisions based on local data and not on statewide or national data. So we analyze the data in our committee meeting every week, and then we prepare the metrics for the risk dial.
In the earliest days of the pandemic, constantly monitoring the risk dial and working closely with the City of Lincoln allowed us to achieve our mission of bringing as many in-person opportunities for our students as possible. The university has a community of over 30,000 faculty, staff, and students. That's about 10% of our overall community in Lincoln. And because of things like the COVID risk dial, we're wide open and focused on the future. From church ushers to my barber to local business establishments, everyone talks about the risk dial and uses it to decide how best to live.
We have the lowest mortality rate in the state. All the work we did to ground our pandemic response in data was a big factor in enabling and empowering our community to save lives. We're really pleased that we had assistance from Bloomberg in developing our skills and our priority on that.